It was not easy for the CBI to prove that this was murder, as many of Abaya's hostel inmates turned hostile. Finally, it was a thief who turned witness and helped the CBI crack this murder. 28 years later, Sister Abaya finally gets justice. Father Thomas and Sister Sefi have been convicted for Sister Abaya's murder. What really went behind this chilling murder mystery, and why did it take so long for the culprits of Abaya to finally get convicted? 19-year-old nun Sister Abaya was a student with Kottayam's BMC College and also a member of the Nanaya Catholic community. She died on 27th of March 1992. It was initially deemed a suicide, but then was quickly registered as a murder. Adakka Raju, a thief, helped the CBI unravel details in this murder case. Raju, in fact, had entered the convent's premises on the fateful day that Abaya was murdered, only to steal copper wire, and he turned witness. Raju deposed before the CBI that on the day when he landed in that convent, he had seen two priests and a nun around the same time when Abaya was found dead. He also said that he was promised many things, had great pressure from external forces to own up to the crime or change his statement as a witness, but Raju eventually stuck with the slain nun's family. Why was Sister Abaya murdered? According to the CBI charge sheet, the slain nun was witness to some sexual activity involving another nun, which is Sister Sefi, along with two priests, that is Kutur and Jose Putrukail. In fact, the CBI charge sheet read that these accused were scared and worried that Sister Abaya might reveal details about the scene that she had witnessed and therefore murdered her. And in the midst of this, Deputy SP Verghese P. Thomas, who was investigating the case with the CBI, resigned from his post in the CBI only because he claimed that he had immense external pressure to conclude this case as a suicide. According to him, the nun was hit by a blunt object on the head, and he says the verdict was delayed due to the intervention of the church and politicians. But thankfully, even though several of the inmates in Abaya's hostel turned hostile, there were several others who at the same time rooted for Abaya, pushed and pressurized the government to bring the guilty to book.